Are overloaded. No emergency services because the first responders have left to go help in bigger cities like ours. Power grids up and down, just like that. My point is, you're like me. You've been telling yourself the world you know.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it. No big deal. See you around.
LMB people. Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Morning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately. You are now entering a safe area.
Best gear for the
because
streets, right here.
It's not like I got anything better to do than talk at you. You know what I'm saying? I like to think I'm a
right. Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
If we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside. Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Heads down! No!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Target had me pinned!
Check your ammo now!
Hey, don't hold back, asshole!
We're through!
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Secure the assault! Shit! Damn turret! Where are you going?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Stay low!
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Thank you. Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
Beacon detected.
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel on site and muddy up their tactical read. We'll rendezvous later.
Sir.
You'd better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Blind son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother. Right. I'm coming up. Got him. The General Assembly Chamber, go!
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Okay, now, we still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
Styles. Inbound on your position.
Grenade! Target the cover. No grenade.
Requesting cover. Deploying a seeker mine! I'm stuck here!
A lot of interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard, we'll see where we go from there.
Given up. We've secured UN HQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Probably gonna go to ground.
Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamned.
We got a hostile bird over the courtyard. Get to cover now!
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall this day. We are soldiers. We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets. And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Regroup and assault the enemy position. We're taking this place back, and we will fight to the last man.
Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. That helo took out the master turret control. But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of. Take cover! Now! Now! Heads up! You've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side. Stay on him, Agent. You got him! Put that asshole in the ground!
Agent, we got a call from the commander of the Secure Quarantine Center over in the Tenderloin. It's where the JTF screens civilians for access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. You need some help when you get a chance.
How about that, Agent? You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
So, here we are, Agent. We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city. A lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy ending. Our favorite homicidal traitor, Aaron Keener, is still out there. And he's still got Cherninko with him. Read Keener's file sometime. It's, quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have up his sleeve, but... but there's hope.
I ain't gonna be here
Dr.
forever.
Dr. Candle's got the DCD on the road to a vaccine. You broke the LMBs back and the cleaners, and the Rikers, too. We took the city back like we promised we would. We're not done yet. As long as the Dark Zone's out there, we've got our work cut out for us, but we're on our way to finally saving the city. And with it, maybe something more. Not bad for the second wave, don't you think?
Confirmed. Unidentified Shade Tech beacon located.
Captain Benitez, shit, we found an IED. It's in a sub-basement, some tunnel. We think it's how she got out.
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna... Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
I can't! Oh, Jesus!
No life signs detected.
I can't!
Oh, God! No, no, no!
Oh, God, we had 80 people in there.
God.
Holy Christ.
Oh, God, fuck!
Watch it! Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you! This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Perfect shot.
God damn it!
Those crooks ain't taking no prisoners.
Here we go!
Glad you're on our side.
Gonna blast the fucker!
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound. Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna... Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
I can't hear anything! I can't... Oh, Jesus! No, I can't!
No life signs detected.
Oh, no.
I can't.
Oh, God, we had 80 people in there. Holy Christ. Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you! This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming. Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
I'm pinned.
me out, man!
Get over there! I'm almost done here!
Glad you're on our side.
Hey, get
him off me!
Ma'am?
Oh shit! I think this thing's gonna- Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
I could shoot like you. Hell of a fight.
No life signs detected.
Oh God, we had 80 people in there. Holy Christ.
Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you!
This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Warning, additional hostiles incoming. Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
glad you had our back. I don't know how we could have made it without you.
Glad you're on our side.
Oh, crap. Sorry.
Gotta help me, man.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
What the hell?
Let me finish this.
Inbound on your position.
Rikers! Time to break out the new toys!
Belongings are clearly labeled prior to decontamination. The JCF is not responsible for items lost during the decontamination.
Agent, we need to get a handle on what the hell's going on. See if you can find anything on any of those Rikers.
You're one hell of a shot.
Analyzing smartphone data. GPS data identified.
Fucking smartphones. Even though you can't make calls, a lot of people still carrying them around. Rhodes got a lot of cell towers back online. Maybe there's something useful here. Get that phone back to the base of operations, Agent. Maybe Rhodes can dig something useful out of it. He's been putting together a rig for tactical intel analysis. It's about time we use it. Damn it. We've been hitting the Rikers pretty hard and the other factions, too. I knew one of them would hit back at us. I thought we'd see them coming.
Seriously?
Attention. Only people
with
dollar clue are permitted in quarantine sites. All others are strictly forbidden access.
Well done.
Please ensure all personal belongings are clearly labeled prior to decontamination. The JTF is not important items lost during the decontamination process.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Come take a look.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Oh, hey there, Agent. A lot of the guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
Nice work. Now that was some shooting.
Here I am, Aaron Keener, the First Wave's prodigal son. Normally I'd do this face-to-face, but I'm not 100% sure which way you'll jump. You act one way when Ms. Lau is watching, and another way entirely when you're off the leash. That's an interesting contradiction. You see, I think that deep down, you get it. You know, the old rules, laws, governments, those things died on Black Friday. But the feral PMCs, the convicts, the ones smart enough and good enough to take what they need, they'll survive. Me? I'm gonna prosper. Oh, you could too, but you took an oath, right? You got a duty. Those are both ways of saying that your conscience is fucking you. You ask yourself, who has earned a right to tell you what to do? Do you know how many agents died to hold the Dark Zone just for the... Warning. We're exiting. Warning. Incoming hostiles.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Agent, the information you found in that lab was the crown jewel. I think we can break this thing now. But we've got some more information.
Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning, incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles.
Reloading! Cover fire! Secure the AO!
Oh, shit! What the hell? Go get them! Shit! Come on!
I think the LMB has learned they're not welcome around here. Like I said, this is a nice neighborhood.
Down! I see
You are now entering a safe area.
You want to hear a good one? Me too.
Look, when all this is over, I want you to come back here someday and look around at what you helped save from those awful LMB people. It'll do your heart good.
After things settle back down, you should come see me about a job. I could use someone as efficient and goal-oriented as you. What you just showed me was a hell of a resume.
Hey, I can see you need better gear.
Listen up, New York. Rick Velassa here once again with, wouldn't you know it, the city's premier source for whatever it is I can come up with in between scrounging for food and trying not to get my ass shot in the streets. You want better? You're welcome to go and try and find it. In the meantime, I'm what you've got.
Best stuff in the city.
Now that we got that settled, let's take a minute to talk about a topic near and dear to my heart. My lungs. Specifically, what I'm putting in them. Or I ain't. Which is to say, cigarettes. I was a pack-a-day guy when this all got started, but like a lot of you, I'm guessing, I had to go cold turkey real quick. And it sucked. And it sucked worse because of everything else that was going on. But with people dying all over the place, it didn't seem like it was the time or the place to bitch about needing a puff or two. Still, you'd think that there was still one smoker on the outside who'd tuck a couple of packs into the supply drops. But it ain't happened. Now, I hear you say, Rick, it's more important to include food and medicine. But geez, all those thousands of supply drops they've done, all the packages they dropped on our heads, and not one pack of smokes. They send cartons of dessert cakes, for Christ's sake, but no smokes.
Best prices in
and
New York.
Makes me wonder. Maybe the reason they're not sending any smokes isn't because it's more important to get us technologically advanced handheld fruit pies. Maybe the reason they're not
sending any is that there aren't any left to send. That there aren't enough people out there to keep those particular pieces of machinery humming. And that the government's already picking and choosing who gets to do what based on essential needs. Yeah, I'm not saying that that's the way things are. What I'm saying is that's the way things are.
Attention, supply drops detected. Coordinates uploaded. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Heads up. We've located a Riker stronghold near the park on First. Requesting backup. Thanks for your help. I hope I'm not jinxing anything, but I think we're taking the city back.
No way out. Gonna starve to death if you don't get there. Normally I'll take it myself, but they won't let me leave here, the bastards. So, you gotta do it, if you can.
Gonna be
fools. Time to party.
I'm going in.
Let's finish him off. Won't be long now.
Civilian secure.
Ooh, how do you like that?
Thank you.
You keep saving the people around here, they're gonna give you my job. Not that I'll ever let that happen.
All units be advised. Rikers spotted near the Mercy Drop at the park on Avenue C. Need retrieval team.
Nobody plays hero.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Ah, shit! There's more incoming!
I got one.
God, we're gonna hold here!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Rikers, show no mercy.
Take it from the other side.
Finish him.
Nobody
plays hero. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
I'm glad you showed up.
Yo,
warning, hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
I'm glad you showed up.
Great work. These supplies are going to help a lot of people.
Looks like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link to HQ. They don't let me out the box, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing. I'm reading another win, loud and clear. Keep this up, they'll name a street after you. Or maybe an alley, or a park bench.
Я теперь твой друг до гроба.
Lights are on. Thanks to you.
I'm so grateful.
Nice job.
And I hear shots like that.
Patrol, this is Dispatch. I got a Rikers Arms deal happening at a parking lot under the High Line near Dyer. Need you to secure that ordnance.
They really think they can get away with this.
Nothing good.
What did you find? You said you were gonna shoot.
Where are those damn shots coming from?
Firing! Focus fire!
Fire!
Fire.
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 Yeah, you want this.
I won't bother you.
I just don't see the pattern here.
But look, here's what we got from the chem analysis.
I'll see you when you get back.
I haven't been able to cry this whole time, and now...
You're an inspiration.
It's bad.
First things first.
You've done some impressive work, Agent. The only thing that's made being stuck in here bearable is knowing that you were out there doing the job that I can't. The city's starting to pick itself up off the pavement. You can see it in people's eyes. They're finally starting to think about something besides dying. They don't even know. The worst is still out there. Colonel Bliss's boys have proven more resilient than a swarm of cockroaches.
But they've still
got the resources to terrorize this city on a massive scale. They fortified the United Nations complex, and they've got Chernenko, the Russian virologist that Amherst was working with. Now they're holding him prisoner there. Fascists in the seat of international peace and security. Funny guy, that Bliss. At this point, it's clear the LMB was involved with whatever happened to the first wave, and we know now that at least one agent was actively working with Bliss. We thought the Last Man Battalion was scary enough, but if they've got access to Division Tech or Intel, they could completely destroy everything we've been working toward. Hey. We both know what needs to happen now. You need to find a way into the UN and deal with Bliss once and for all. It's not fair to put this all on you, but Fair died weeks ago. Go get him, Agent.
That was really cool. Thank you.
Let's get back to it, Agent.
Thank you.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
You'll be missing out. Nobody's got a better selection.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Hello, Manhattan and points beyond. Rick Velasquez here with
Don't
all the
be shy.
My move to print.
Sorry, this ain't exactly cordon bleu.
Pete Starvey.
Seeking donations of books. If you have a volume you would be willing to part with,
I'll be in touch. Let's get back to it.
Now entering a safe area.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Agent, good. Report to the Tactical Operations Center. Rhodes has been fitting up.
Thank you.
Agent, this is the TOC, Tactical Operations Center. I figured we could use a spot away from all the civs we got upstairs to plan and stage operations. Every intel feed we got, I patched in. Shit, I'll find it. Speaking of which, bring that smartphone over to the ops panel.
Center status is green. All systems online and functional. Reminder.
You're nearing the Riker's location, Agent. Getting out of comms range. The deeper you go, the harder time I'll have keeping track of you. Good luck in there. Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Jamming device active. Jamming device disabled.
People?
Area secure. detected.
The end is nigh. Clever.
I was here when we moved in. Are these the goods?
All yours. Don't start the party until you hear a real big bang.
You smell like division. What's your con?
Sounds like you don't trust me.
Fuck no, I don't trust you. But I like what you're offering. I just know there's no such thing as a free lunch.
No catch. It's just that it's a whole new world now, and we all have to make new friends. Have fun with those.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Object located. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Incoming.
Won't be long now. Get to the other side. Here we go. Put the pressure on. No.
Warning. I've detected heavily armed hostile approaching.
You gotta be near an exit because your signal's clearing up. Whatever you found down there, we need it back at the TOC ASAP.
Got those Rikers? All in a day's work, am I right? I'll talk to Faye about getting a team to get those weapons now that you've crashed the party. That voice log you found says the quarantine station was an organized hit against us, and that's a fucking problem. But let's see what else your little shade update picked up.
Center status is green. All systems online and functional. Thank you.
Well, if I'm reading this data right, and I always fucking do, we're in a world of shit. There's more people moving around beneath Manhattan than I thought possible. They're worse than roaches. We need you back out there gathering more intel. The TOC is at your disposal, Agent. The way I see it, we need more tactical intel. Can't make bricks without clay and all that shit. Everything you learn and every threat you deal with down there is gonna make us safer.
Incoming supply drops detected.
Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Another agent has joined your team.
You knock off a hostile leader, all you've done is given everyone under that guy an instant promotion. Which is another way of saying you never get rid of the leaders on the other side because there's always some new schmuck ready to step up and take the last guy's place. Which brings us to New York present day. Now,
so, what looks good to you?
Hey, come on back sometime.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it. Come take a look.
Your attention, please. Tai Chi instruction is available outside the main base of operations every morning at 0700. Beginners are welcome. Your attention, please. The Interfaith Discussion Group will be held on Sundays at 1500 hours in room 14. All are welcome.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Can I run? You wanna die?
Check it out. This one, you my fucking boss. You check it out.
Damn you!
Stay calm.
Stay right there.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Come on!
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Not fucking going down.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Kill them all.
Let's take them down.
Oh my God.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Thank you.
Hey, Agent. I need you to check in with the new guy, Kekich, over at the terminal. He's got something big on his hands, and he could use your help.